Hi, my name is Brenda Butikofer. I'm the principal at Adams Elementary. I had a great opportunity recently to be in Dancing with the Stars. That is working with Janie Fisher and the Ballroom Dance Academy, as well as Madison Education Foundation. So it's actually for a very good cause. Teachers can put in for a grant. They get $1,000 if their grant is selected to help enrich their classroom experience for the students. So yes, it was actually a very fun experience. A little bit nerve-wracking at the end when you're dancing in front of 1,200 people, but it was totally for a great cause. One of the things I loved about it was it really exposed all the people that came to the very all the different things that Madison School District offers to students. It's more than just academic. The choirs and the orchestras and the dance teams and the cheerleaders, there's things to be done in Madison School District that really enhance one's education. The best thing for my school, for Adams Elementary, was the fact that my students actually danced in the intermission. This was such a neat experience for them. Some of the kids actually got a little teary the first day. They were really uncomfortable, but they did a hard thing and they learned how to work through it, and in the end they absolutely loved it. It really pulled our community at Adams together. We had parents and teachers and students who were able to perform and work together to see the good things that Madison School District is bringing to the education system. So I encourage anyone who is asked, because this is not just for people that work in the district, members of the community are also asked to participate. Please consider it. It does some great things for the school, but it also does great things for wherever it is that you work. My name is Brenda Butikofer, and it's a great day to be a Bobcat.